In Pickens County, police are investigating after homemade pipe bombs were set off near the county's courthouse. Police say they found the devices on the side of the building near its HVAC units late last night. We're told there was damage to the glass windows on the lower level of the building, but no injuries were reported. Anyone with information that can help is asked to call Crime Stoppers. That number is 1-888-CRIME-SC.